Got my agitator to change on this tank. Let me just fire it up. Safe to say the gearbox is gone. It's a new one on there. 0.43 amps.
Put a hose clip on there to hold the pin.
That's the maximum. Doing screws up in the plastic, it's always worth turning them backwards until you feel it drop, and then screwing it straight in, and that way you know it's lined up with a thread that is already cut, otherwise you end up cutting new threads somehow.